Hello, my name is Andrew Aslanidis. I am in my second year of mechanical engineering in society, and I am about to introduce you to my big idea. Electric cars have become the biggest trend in the automotive industry over the past couple of years, and now even semi-trucks are getting the electric treatment. After a while, I found myself wondering why public transportation, specifically buses, haven't received this same kind of attention. I figured out that electric power isn't practical for buses since they run all day, and batteries to hold enough charge for an entire day would take up too much room and too much money. In order to charge a bus, you would have to take it off the road for a while in some garage to plug it in. There's no way this could work in the real world, so electric buses have not been widely adopted or even developed. I wanted to figure out a way that buses could run on electricity without the use of overhead cables that need to be attached at all times, like on streetcars. Something I have noticed is that buses spend much of their time in one place just idling. This is a clip of buses just chilling out at the McNav Transit Terminal downtown. My big idea is to build charging plates into the ground at bus terminals that could charge the batteries of buses using induction when they are parked over top of them. There would be nothing in the way of passengers, nothing that the drivers need to set up. It would happen instantly and automatically as soon as the bus comes over top of the charging plate. Instead of burning fossil fuel at these stops, buses are recharged. If planned out correctly, these occasional idle stops would provide enough charge to make it through a continuous schedule without their batteries dying. There are many benefits for a city such as Hamilton that would come from implementing electric buses, including cleaner air, money savings on energy, more spacious buses, and a much more sustainable way to move people.